Someone help me out. I don't get it. When your car gets wrecked, you take it to a body shop recommended by the insurance company. All the parts on the estimate have fancy names that mean they aren't the same as the parts that your car was made with. You say, hey, I want parts made by the company that made my car. The body shop says you should have read the fine print on your insurance policy. Is the shop working for you or for your insurance company? Visit our Guardian Consumer Fleet Management website or our Facebook page and give us your opinion to share with everyone.